Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. My name is Muhammad Zahilmi bin Abdul Malik, and today I will present the studio project, which is Studio Boy. First, let's see with the issue. So the issue is, it is our architecture student, where they are gradually having problems with getting idea or generating their ideas, the concept or the ideation for them to proceed with their design. Or it may also that they can be having problem with the being productive and the lack of motivation and so on. It is also that they will have a problem with the lack of comfortable workplace. For example, like the small drafting table, they can be having problem with to draw for their drawing, or just from the ergonomic chair, that they will be having pain just from sitting on it. So later we will explain the solution for the issue just from the design. Next, let's see with the concept, the idea of concept. So I came up with the concept of eunoia, which is, it is came from the Greek word with the meaning of a pure and well-balanced mind, a good spirit and a beautiful thinking. It is to be said that the concept of eunoia, it is to move towards a well-balanced minded, a well-balanced spirit, which can exhibit a goodness, a kind, a good will, and a kindness to our for us. As a mind in a good shape, it will affect a good effect to the body, as it can be in a result for a healthy body for the vessel of the soul. Based from the verse of Nakli, which is it will, from the verse of Nakli, which is will you not then be mindful, which our Lord warned us to be always thinking and always be mindful with His command, the obligation, the prohibition, anything that Lord warned us to prohibit from the certain bad, in order for us not to be astray from the right path. Next, let's see with the ideation. So the ideation that I came up with, the thing that I inspired is the sodalite gemstone. The sodalite gemstone is a crystal, a mineral from the earth. So the characteristic of the sodalite gemstone, it has the blue deep royal, have the color of the blue deep royal, which is can be calming and relaxing for the user. And it is anyone that see the sodalite gemstone. The characteristic, it also have the white vein that go through all over the stone inside the sodalite gemstone. So the usage of the sodalite gemstone has been utilized by civilization a long time ago and until now, due to its uniqueness and the advantage of it. So the advantage of the sodalite gemstone, it can encourage rational thoughts, the objectivity, the truth, and the intuition. So the light builds emotional balance in us and can calm the panic attack when we are nervous. It can enhance our self-esteem, our self-acceptance, and our self-trust in order for us that can outlive ourselves. It is also can balance the metabolism of our body, boost the immune system, cools our fever, lower blood pressure, and help to prevent from insomnia. But not only that, by the case study of psychological color, the blue color is the meaning of productive. Some research suggests that people with highly intellectual work which requires a high cognitive performance or academics are more productive in a blue environment. So when they are in a blue environment, they can be more productive, can be more motivated. So blue in general is stimulating and soothing. So it is advisable for the student to study in a blue environment. Next, let's proceed with the design process. So the organic shape of the blue gemstone we took it from that, and then we make the repentance from the shape of it, and then it became the repentance, and then we derive the form, we derive the shape to be more pointed at the edge of the shape of the stone, and then we make it the angle, the edge of the corner, we make it less amount so that it can be in the shape of triangle, and then we rearrange the shape to make a pattern out of it, and then we give them space and make it into 3D shape. Let's proceed with the design. So we have the model of the studio board. So as you can see, all the upper side of the studio board is blue tinted color. It's a glass with blue tinted, which it is inspired by the color of the satellite gemstone, where blue or yellow color. Yeah. So as it functioning for the viewing, it can be from the outsider cannot see inside of the studio board, but the user can see from the inside to the outside. Is it meant to why the outsider cannot see the inside? Because to give the privacy to the user. Also, the blue tinted color will be functioning as the aesthetic value for the studio board, as it is made from the satellite stone. Next, also we have the. It is also to give the positive aura to the user, to give the positive, to give the productive vibe to the student when they are studying, so that they will always be motivated and always be determined. So next we have the door, which is a surface. I using the surface landing door at the both side, so that it will be easy for the user to come in whenever way that they will come. So it will be easy for them to both come in into the studio board. So the surface landing door is fully glass blue tinted color. It is so that it to give the welcoming aura, to give the welcoming vibe to the user when they are coming in. And so at the side, at the underside of the studio board, we have the small louvers in the triangular shape that derive from the design process. It is for the better ventilation for the user. So we have the ventilation, the small louvers at the back of the studio board, at the each side, left and right of the studio board, and also at the front of the studio board. So the roof of the studio board is an open space that can give the for the better ventilation. So let's proceed with the features of the inside of the studio board. So we have the drafting table. So the drafting table is in the size of a zero paper, so it will be easier for the student to draw in the various paper on the drafting table. Next we have the drafting chair. So the drafting chair is the ergonomic chair, so that the student can have the comfortable while they are drawing on their project. So next we have the small shelf at each side of the table, so that they can put all their accessories of architecture, for example like pencil or watercolor or their ruler. And next we have the shelf at the back side of the studio board, so that they can put all their architectural drawing, all their paper architecture, and they also can put their book at the shelf. So that's all from the presentation. Thank you, and Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.